There's lots of tap troops, and I think there's Irish dance troops around, but this concept of putting the two of them together and really trading off each other is something quite unique, we'd like to think.
I thought the Irish guys won.
I love it when you get mad with your feet.
So what you've seen as part of the heats and the semi-finals is only a small snippet of what Red Hot Rhythm has to offer. We've really changed it up from the last two to make it different and to give something really unexpected. It's going to be exciting.
Get ready for Red Hot Rhythm!
Putting the techno into tap. You're breaking stereotypes, which is what we love to see on this show, because now sometimes both these styles can get, you know, an unfair rap as well, so you're pushing new boundaries.
Oh, no, I mean, we just want to give everybody a good time, and that's what we're having, so hopefully you are too.
And I don't think the audience is the only one. Daddy!
By the way, can't hear anything. The girls are screaming so loudly for you all.
Fabulous, guys. Really great. I just love watching you guys. It finished too soon for me. I could watch it all night long. I wish you all the very best.
This is just the start of something, you know? No matter who wins, you'll be going on from here to do what it is you do, and who knows, after 40 years, maybe you'll end up like me. Thanks for that.
Have you enjoyed your grand final experience? Are you happy with what you've heard tonight?
The grand final, I mean, it's still like a surreal experience for us, and we're just so happy to be here, and it's just been the time of our life, definitely.
Well done, boys.
Yeah! Now, don't assume that your telepathic powers are enough to get these guys through. Make sure you get your feet to do some work and can get over to a phone. Here are the details. Line open, of course, at the end of the show. Please thank Red Hot Rhythm Australia. Thank you.